At the end of the day, it comes down to our purchasing habits. What are you supporting? What are you investing into? That's kind of like the question that I want to send out to the world. Literally, industrial agriculture is collapsing before our eyes right now. California grows 40% of the nation's fresh fruits, nuts, and vegetables. The Central Valley is literally sinking up to 2 inches a month in some places. If we were smart, we will start moving very quickly to setting up more resilient, localized food economies in our neighborhoods, in our communities, as soon as possible. HIP Agriculture is a working farm and an educational institute. Our mission is basically restoration of land and restoration of human health. We basically practice and teach ecologically conscious agriculture, inspiring individuals and communities to cultivate alternative systems of living. This garden right behind me is supplying fresh, locally grown, organic produce straight into the school system. What we're investing our time in is creating a food system that honors the land, honors the workers, and, you know, honors the eaters. There is not really, in my mind, freedom without food independence. So we want to give our students as much as they can run with, you know, to basically go start food security projects in their area, health centers and community gardens. We just need more leaders that are leading the way for our communities to get out of this health crisis, to get out of this environmental crisis. And we can do it at a real local level, and we can start small. I think farming is one of the most revolutionary acts you can take right now. It is a complete antithesis of the entire consumerist society and culture that has been built around us. When you become a farmer, you become a producer. You flip the whole paradigm on its head.